According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
All right, guys, welcome back. Episode 39. We're gonna be going out with Frey and getting some shit done. Let's do it.
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Oh!
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Get that thing to shut up! Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times.
Oh, that's pretty badass.
Come on, we're making good time.
Follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Go!
More up ahead. On your mark.
Enemy behind you, Fredo!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Vitron!
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Oh!
This way.
Alas, we're an Aethog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathhog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Whoa! What did Gultolter ever do to you? Come on, dumb animal! With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Gosh, so aggressive, so angry. Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Having fun yet? Oh, well, you and me, then. Come on. Fight me! Ooh, sharp. Well, I'm waiting. I can see the resemblance now.
Come on, brother! You had that spear built for a reason!
Nice stick! What the? I can feel your frustration, pal. It is immensely satisfying!
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Expected the stick to give you an advantage? Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Oh, no! 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 By the gods! You are... Sad! That's funny! Hard to tell! Nobody is coming! Queen Mistletoe is long gone! It's just you and me on that traitor's head! Hit me! Slow down! I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! Slow down! You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Ha ha! There we are. Armor fit for a god. Oh, he is mad now, isn't he? I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off. You strike like a sloppy cow. Slow it down. You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Slow down!
You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening!
Fuck! That's all this is!
Yes!
To spare me out of pity.
Let it go and you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead. Sunshine.
over your head!
Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman!
You way over your head.
Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you! Enough! Dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of you.
Beat him to the pulp, Kratos.
Brothers!
Let the old Kratos flow.
That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
little help?
At least the rescue's going well.
Need to move.
I will carry you.
You what? No, I can make it.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow!
Easy.
To me! Follow!
We got company back here.
Oh no. Okay. We're almost there, right?
Archers ahead!
Oh, seriously? Nice job, by the way.
Hey, I'm a Dre. You okay?
Hi. No.
Just hold on.
All right. We gotta be close, right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course! Steve was here.
Freya's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces. Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help?
They're too fast! Look out!
Think that's the end of Birger?
You think he survived that?
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
We need cloth and boiling water. Red root and
lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before?
Now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Ah! Damn it, Linda! Easy!
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No offense.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary, not because it was written.
Prophecy holds Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Atreus. We will discuss in private.